This is Zig. Hi, handsome. You get him, huh? Let's go. Come on, buddy. Good boy. Good boys. Little biter, foo fighter. Good boy. Again, at 7.5 weeks, we're really just looking for the commitment to chase. Good job, buddy. You got that in spades, huh? Get it. Once they do bite, then we start working the grip, getting them to commit, even if it's not the best grip. Commitment is more important than the quality of the bite at this point. Good boy. You're gonna re-grip? Yeah, that's a better grip, huh? Hey, come on. Yeah, if you don't have a great grip, you lose it. Ah, better. Nice. I like that. Good boy. Good boy, Zig. Hi, Ziggy. Good boy. Good boy. Good job. Oh. Well, you should have brought the ball with you, but that's all right. Next time, huh? Next time, huh? No. That's okay, huh, handsome? You are just beautiful. Come here. Oh, nice set. Good boy. Good boy. Zig. No. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Get it. Or not. You're offering behaviors now? Good boy.